JC. Your brother Paul is on his way to meet you at the dock. The NSF is raiding the island and shots have been fired. I repeat, find Paul. I will monitor your situation from HQ.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Paul, I thought you were in Hong Kong. Welcome to the Coalition, JC. I might as well start using your code name. Think I'd miss my brother's first day? Didn't think you'd have a choice. What's going on? The NSF. They hit one of our shipments. A few of them got away, but we trapped the rest in the statue. What are we waiting for? Looks like a textbook assault. The NSF took one of our agents hostage. The bots are holding the perimeter, but my orders are to hold back and send you in alone. I think someone high up wants to see how you handle the situation.
All I've got with me is a pistol and an electric prod. I don't mind a test, but UNACO better issue some hardware.
Remember that we're police. Stick with the prod. It'll stun your opponents or knock them unconscious. A non-lethal takedown is always the most silent way to eliminate resistance. Just in case, though, Manderly wants you to pick an additional weapon. A sniper rifle, a gep gun, or a mini crossbow.
I like to pick them off from a distance. I'll take the rifle.
This isn't a training exercise, JC. Your targets will be human beings. Keep that in mind.
I get the idea. What's the first move?
I'm going to give you a map of the island. If you can get to the North Dock, a UNATCO informant will give you a key to the statue doors. He responds to the code phrase, iron and copper. You could avoid a lot of fighting, though, if you found a back way to the statue.
I'll see how it looks on shore.
Your primary objective is the makeshift command center the terrorists have installed at the top of the statue. But don't forget about Agent Harriman. We think he's being held on the ground floor.
What are my orders when I reach the command center?
Interrogate the leader. We don't yet know why the terrorists would risk an open assault.
NSF everywhere, JC. Your orders are to shoot on sight. A UNATCO informant on the North Dock can get you inside the statue. Look for a bomb. Identify yourself with the phrase, iron and copper. If you want to make a covert approach, remember the Academy stealth course. Stay out of their field of view, walk slowly to stay quiet, and crouch behind cover. Or if you have to get your hands dirty, remember that a headshot is a lethal takedown.
I'm gonna get this pig.
That's the difference right there. Just take a look at him.
Bad?
They cut off his arm, replaced half his face.
Herman, right? He's a good soldier. Killed three of our men.
They'd have replaced his whole body if it would have improved performance. If that's how you judge a man, by performance, then eventually it's not about people, but upgrades, versions, functionality.
All I know is we could use a few mechs for ops like this.
Soon as we buy into the cult of the machine, we're just like them.
Rhetoric. Always more rhetoric.
Take him. That's him. He's a cop.
This power box must have been damaged in the raid. Don't cross through the arcs. I'm also picking up an EMP field here. If you're not careful, it'll suck away your bioelectrical energy.
I know I heard something.
Huh?
I'm hit!
Good thinking. You might be able to avoid some of the security by entering this way. Group Silhouette claims that France was wrong to give the U.S. the statue. We think they planned the bombing.
Oh, that's him.
Oh!